It's day five here in Weymouth, and Lucinda Whitty is our Ask the AST representative for today. Thanks for joining us.
Thank you.
Got a couple of questions for you from the Facebook fans. First one's from AJ Rao. He'd like to know, how much travelling do you do in a year?
I've been away since March, and I'm not home till end of September, so roughly 6 months.
And he'd also like to know, how extreme is life on the Olympic circuit?
It's not that extreme, but it's pretty awesome. You know, who wouldn't want to be here? You know, we're having so much fun travelling, seeing places, meeting people. It's really cool.
And fellow Australian representatives, Sam Will in the 470 class, would like to know, how much you bench press?
Not enough yet. Ask me this time next year.
And one from home, your sister Sarah would like to know, where's your favourite place to sail?
You know what? I'm loving sailing here. It's awesome. It's so volatile. You know, it's like Sydney, the conditions, and you know, we're loving it.
And final one from Jimmy Levi, he'd like to know, who's the best looking male on the AST?
Jimmy, you need to pick up your game and get into the AST, because you're it.
Thank you very much.
See ya, thank you.